Angelina. Whew, where do we start? The past 3,829 days we have been together have been the absolute best time of my life. Who would have thought 13-year-old us would be standing here today, ready to spend the rest of our lives together? Well, maybe you did. You said it was love at first sight, but maybe I was just too blind to see it the first day we walked into Mrs. Church's Spanish class. Without you, I truly do not know where I would be in my life today. You have been by my side since day one. I wouldn't trade any of our experiences for the world. I am grateful for all you have done for us and for Luca. Prometo amarte por esto de nuestras vidas tanto como te quiero hoy. I love you and I cannot wait to spend the rest of our lives together.
Niko, where do I even begin? From the moment you walked into our 8th grade Spanish class, I knew you were the one. For me, it was love at first sight. And for you, well, it was pure rejection. It took a lot of convincing and hard work to win you over, but surely I did. And it was all worth it because look where we are now. Here we are, nearly 11 years later, and we're finally making the next step in our lives. Every day, I wake up and think to myself, how did I get so lucky to have you? Someone who is caring, loving, outgoing, sometimes funny, and someone who puts others first. You are literally the man of my dreams, and I am truly blessed that God put you in my life. Through all the ups and downs we have experienced, I would have never traded it for the world. You are my rock, my best friend, my soulmate, and my new adventure. I'm so excited and honored to be chosen as your wife and to take this next step in life with you by my side. As we stand here on our wedding day, I promise to stand by you in your success and your failures. I promise to lift you up when you are down. I promise to encourage you, inspire you, to laugh with you, and to comfort you in times of struggle. And I promise to always be honest, loyal, patient, and forgiving. I promise to also try my best to not let my anxiety take over and interrupt you every time you breathe, because we know how much I like to talk. I'm so excited for you to be my husband, our kid's future dad, and my forever love. I love you so much, and there will never be enough words or actions to prove that to you. So here's to the beginning of our new chapter that will last forever.
Having proclaimed love and commitment to one another in the sight of these witnesses and myself, I'm so happy to pronounce you by the power vested in me by the United Universal Life Church and the state of Texas, husband and wife. Niko, let me kiss the bride.
Angelina and I are 10 years apart, 10 whole years. I've always looked up to Angelina, and still today I strive to be at least half of the amazing woman she is, where now she's marrying the love of her life and her best friend. Not only did I make memories with Angelina, but I made some memories with Niko. Surprisingly, Niko turned out to be the big brother I never had. Isn't that right, Nikki? Over the past 10 years, Niko has truly become my brother-in-law and one of my best friends. There is no other man I'd rather give my sister's hand in marriage to. I've never said this before, but I love you, Niko.
Yeah, I like it crowded. Oh, you like the boy? Well, tell me what you like about him. Angelina is a kind, loyal, and honest friend, and is always fun to be around her. I'm so grateful to stand next to her today. I remember the first time I saw Niko. It was their anniversary, and Niko came in to our early morning practice to bring Angelina flowers. I knew then that he was kind and would always love her. He has stuck by Angelina's side in hard times and fun times. I see how much Niko loves her and will continue to take care of her over the years. My advice to you, Niko, is to remember that Angelina is always right. I'm excited to continue growing our friendship and for all the adventures to come. I wish y'all a loving, long, and happy marriage, and that, like tonight, the party for y'all will never end.
Pay attention to the detail, going two-tone on choker. Young niggas always ready to murk, some call them some smokers. Young nigga have emotion, don't make sure the car gets hit a 360 windmill when I left the scene. That's that action, her best work on her knees. Too sexy for this cash, too sexy for this serve. Too sexy for these pills, I'm too sexy for this. I get cash wherever I fly, got bitches sexing on me. Money, cars, and all the jewelry make a bill of sexy. I get cash wherever I fly, got bitches sexing on me.
Angelina is a dreamer who sees the best in everything, and she's not afraid to work hard to achieve her goals. I admire Angelina for her compassion and loyalty. I have been waiting for this moment for 24 years. And I must say that this is one of the most difficult things I ever had to do. Although it's overwhelming to give your daughter away, it is so satisfying to know that she's marrying one of the greatest men I ever met. Niko has shown me how great of a man he is, and that no matter what life throws at him, that he will never give up and will have the courage to face anything. And I couldn't be happier that you two have decided to spend your lives together. Your mother and I give you our fullest blessing and wish you your success in life and in marriage. Niko, welcome to the family. May you two experience all of the joy and the happiness that married life brings. And may you never forget the experiences and the love that you brought you together. Cheers.
Caress me, I'll let you today ski. I've been kicking shit, might need a prosthetic. I pray to the chopper under my pillow, to fairy.